Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
The U.S. economy has had its ups and downs. Recently, the chair of the Federal Reserve described it this way.
Resilient.
Despite persistently low energy prices and economic weakness abroad, Federal Reserve Chair Janet Yellen says the U.S. economy has been resilient in the face of shocks.
Resilient means being able to recover from difficult conditions and unexpected changes.
The chair of the Federal Reserve says the U.S. economy is resilient because it is slowly getting better after the Great Recession, which began in 2008.